you guys, it's the Logo Squad! And today I'm back with another video!
And today we're going to be making brownies.
These are all the things that we need so we can make the brownies.
Okay, let's get started!
First, we're going to start with the brownie mix.
Pass the line. Now we're going to apply the water.
Be very careful.
Whoa.
Next, I'm going to pour oil in this cup and then apply the oil. Now we're gonna apply it.
Whoa, that's a lot.
That's not too good.
Next, we'll crack two eggs
and put them inside the mix.
Let's get an egg.
One piece of
egg. I can add.
Let's crack the egg.
That's so nice. You can make one.
But you, as if you're going to take turns stirring it. You gotta mix this one
in here. So that smells so good. I really want to eat it right now, but it's not done yet.
Some kind of peas.
Oh my god, it looks so good.
It looks so delicious. Let's mix, mix, mix. Get all the way to the bottom. You gotta get all the way to the bottom. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yep, and that's great.
And now you're doing a great job by mixing.
Thanks. It's like slime.
You know, okay? I can't wait for the brownies to be cooked.
Yeah, it's gonna taste good. And then we can decorate them.
Yeah.
And then anything you want to do.
Funny. Oh, we forgot something. Let me go get the pan spray.
Now we're going to pour the brownie mix inside the pan. Can you hold this, please? Thank you, sister.
You're welcome.
Pour the whole thing in there.
And oh, it's dripping!
Whoa. That's a lot!
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's really cool.
It's stupid.
The chocolate is dripping.
stick here. Don't worry.
Yeah, we'll clean it.
Yeah.
Oh no! You made a mess.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so messy.
Don't worry, we'll clean it after.
Oh my gosh.
Now we're gonna place this in the oven. Remember to get parents' permission.
Shanae, are you coming?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Now we're gonna place this in the oven. Gotta be really
careful. Really careful. Let's close this thing up.
Okay, now we're going to let the brownies bake.
And then you're going to decorate them. Oh, I know what we can do in the meantime. We can eat the rest of the mix.
Good idea, Shania. I call the nuts already in there.
We got
now let's go
eat.
Whoa, there's a lot of mix there.
Hey, you're taking a bit. Sorry.
I have a big spoon, so it's okay. Can I see the little spoon? Because I like big spoon. That is so good. How is it, Shania?
Wait, how is it? Is this here?
Really good. I love chocolate.
I taste like that your brownies are done.
I could taste it on the go, baby.
Go, you can taste the brownies. It's the chocolate, duh.
The chocolate tastes like the brownie. It's so good. So good.
Hey, wait. I gotta get some. Guys, you won't believe it. Eating this
is good.
If you guys ate brownies before, comment down below.
And what did you put on top of your brownies?
Yeah. If you wanna do this video, then give this video a big thumbs up. It's okay.
Okay, we demolished this. There's one more book. Actually, now we demolished this. And put this in the sink and wipe our mouths off.
Let's go. Teamwork is a dream.
We might have to do that at the same time.
Now we're gonna wipe our face off because it's dirty. So
I feel you're not dirty. The brownies are done. Now I gotta let the cool off.
Actually, found her a strawberry rock instead of the vanilla.
Okay, and they actually match with these cool pink sprinkles. That's really cool.
Mm-hmm.
I can wait to just cool down.
Now, since the brownies are cooled down, we're going to open the icing.
Pink clouds.
It looks just like pink ice
cream. I dare smell like the pink ice cream we had from,
brownies?
Yeah, brownies.
I really
smells like that.
I didn't really want to lick this.
Go ahead, can lick it?
Yeah.
is what it is.
Today, so let's go ahead and get the sprinkles. Now it's time to taste test it. Let's take
one. I just can't wait to eat them. I wonder what you say. Don't you really see circle cases here?
Channel.
Oh, it's for 20.
You want to try one of these brownies, Amari?
Yeah, they're so bomb.
Where's Amari at?
He's right there.
Why?
I guess you don't want one.
Come on, Amari, look at this.
He doesn't like being on the camera. But anyway, he'll get used to it.
Are them balls hard?
Yeah.
So what hurt your tooth?
I have only that one tooth.
Do you want a brownie?
See you follow us on Instagram, TikTok, and make sure you add us on Instagram. Thank you guys for watching our videos, and make sure you give this video a big thumbs up.